Freedom, where I live the whole life of liberty. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. to bring up Kathy Curry. Many of you may or may not know that Kathy, we had a number, we won a number in lottery for the Hopkins Music Association. And Kathy so graciously agreed to run a marathon for us, not only run a marathon for us, to raise money for a music program. And what I'd like to say about this woman, first of all, is she's very inspiring. She believes in, you know, paying it forward, always doing something for charity. She sells her bells, many of you know her as the Bell Lady. She sells her bells during the weekend of the marathon, where she could be making money for herself. And what she did was, she sold them and she gave the proceeds to us, minus what her expenses were. And what was really interesting about that is, she made her $4,000 goal. All you need to do is raise $4,000. You can call it a day. You say, I raised my $4,000 for you, and I'm done. She kept saying, nope, I'm gonna go for five. I'm gonna go for six. I'm gonna let her tell you what she raised. But it was so moving for us. We were so very fortunate. It's going to benefit all of your children. And so I wanted to give her a round of applause and really thank you. Thank you. I was able to raise $6,886. Listening to what I've heard today, which is astonishing, the cold, wet rain was definitely worth it, and all the time these kids looked fabulous. The reason I did this was for what it did for my family and what it does for many others. And I was asked to wear my medal. But I think this medal might look better on someone else. So just as a little thank you from the HMA, we wanted to present Kathy with a little gift. I've been texting her husband, I've been emailing her sister, so I hope she, you know, I hope she didn't like find my number on her husband's phone and say, what is this? To get some ideas of what we could do to really thank her. She ran with a goofy hat the whole time in the rain, and I know she loves Goofy, and I also heard she likes Star Wars, and she eats gluten-free, so we got her a restaurant gift certificate and things like that. So this is, I mean, very pale in comparison to what she did for us, but just a token of our thanks.
before the concert band plays music from The Incredibles, we want to take a moment and recognize the reason we're here, and that's for the students. And this year, we have a fairly large number of seniors graduating from chorus, orchestra, and band. I'd like all the seniors to stand, and can we please give them a round of applause? And before we play our final piece this afternoon, just a huge thank you from me. Once again, without the Music Association support and without your support, this doesn't happen in our public schools. So thank you very much.